Can't believe this is really happening, but I gotta make sure not to cuss because YouTube won't allow that. What's up, everyone? JCD185. Well, no, the ruler here. That's right, everyone. I've officially started a YouTube channel. Something you all have always wanted me to do. But let me get straight to the point. When I first started doing a Facebook career, that was when it all began. It wasn't really much of a career. It was mostly me trying to make videos to entertain people, but now I've officially decided to start a YouTube career. It isn't gonna be easy because I've seen a lot of people that have gotten very, very lucky making YouTube videos. And to become as successful as any of those YouTubers are. Like, I'm not saying I want to be as popular as PewDiePie because, like, I don't think anybody can be as popular as PewDiePie. I mean, like, the guy's got like 108 million subscribers, so there is no way I can reach his level, but I do want to at least reach a level where I would be able to at least entertain a good amount of people and where I could like make videos for people just to like inspire them, make them happy, make them laugh, and just join me in an intense journey. And I know what you guys are thinking. Am I gonna stop making Facebook videos because of this? Well, I'm not. I am gonna make Facebook videos. They're just not gonna be gameplays anymore. They're most likely gonna be just me sitting back, chatting with you guys, you know, talking to you guys, letting you guys ask me any questions and like anything like that. So anyways, this is officially my YouTube channel, but I won't be posting for a while. I'm only posting this video to let you guys know that I'm starting a YouTube channel. But the reason why I'm not going to be making any YouTube videos in a little bit is because I have an irritation in my throat, so I have to let that heal, which means I won't be able to talk for a few days, but I am pushing through my pain just for you guys. Now, I've always heard of YouTubers having a subscriber goal, so people are probably gonna wonder, what will my subscriber goal be? Now, I would say I would want to at least reach up to 1,000 subscribers, at least 1,000 for the beginning, and once I reach 1,000, I was hoping after that I could reach 10,000 subscribers at least. Oh no, even better. I was hoping to reach 10,000 subscribers because I'm not gonna be picky. But once I reach 10,000, my big goal, the main goal of how many subscribers I want to get would at least be 100,000 subscribers. Like not like 1 million, not like 10 million, not like 100 million. Probably at least 100,000. 100,000 subscribers is all I would need. Because that would be enough people for me to entertain because I've never really been popular my whole life. I want to be popular as well. That's another thing. I want to be popular and I want to entertain people. Because, you know, growing up, I didn't really make that many friends. I mean, now I have a lot of friends, but back then I didn't. So this would be another opportunity for me to make even more friends. So if you guys want to see my videos, then check out John the Ruler. I'll be making a video on my Facebook so I can let each and every one of you know to subscribe to my channel. And yeah, check out John the Ruler, subscribe and like my video. And let's just hope that this channel will go according to plan. I'm actually kind of nervous because I've heard of YouTubers going through drama and I know that's probably gonna happen to me. But you know what? That's the type of that is a bunch of sacrifices I am willing to make for you guys. But yeah, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go make the Facebook video to let each and every one of you know to check out my YouTube channel. I'm gonna upload this. And until then, I'll see you guys in another video. Take care, and I'll see you guys next time.